Bonsoir, bonjour les amis. Do you want to ooh your Valentine this 14th of February, but you don't quite know where to go and what to say, as well as how to say it? I am Llyane Stanfield, and you are watching French Valentine with Llyane, where I am giving you suggestions of places where you could go with your Valentine, and also what to say to them, and exactly how to say it. From the very beginning, I want to tell you that I'm going to have a webinar about Saint Valentine's and topics around Saint Valentine's, and also the dates of the webinars are going to be two, part one and part two. Part one is going to be this the 11th, and the part two on the 14th, with more details. I'm going to come tomorrow. And if you would like to have direct access to all these details, please click on the link in the description of this video. Also, these videos expire from Facebook, so if you'd like to have access to all the 14 videos with spots for Valentine's Day, as well as what to say to your Valentine, please click on the link in the description of this video and contact me from there. Now, today is day number 9, and what I would like to suggest to you is to do on dîner croisière de la Saint-Valentin sur la Seine. So a cruise on la Seine for dinner. I'm going to say it again in French. Dîner croisière de la Saint-Valentin sur la Seine. And what to say, je vis d'amour et d'eau fraîche. Je vis d'amour et d'eau fraîche, which means I live on love alone. Je vis d'amour et d'eau fraîche. So this is an expression. If you tell your Valentine this, I'm sure they're going to be very impressed. And now I'm going to tell you the rules of pronunciation that apply in this expression so that you know exactly how to say it, to remember exactly how to pronounce it so that it sounds really French and really romantic. So, je, the final E is pronounced E because we don't have an accent on it. Vie, here, be careful with E. E in French, the sound E is always E, it's never I, and for the Anglophones, it most of the times it slips into I, so V. And also here, another rule of pronunciation, which is a little bit of a rule of thumb, because we have exceptions for it, a final consonant is silent. D'amour. O-U in French is a rule of pronunciation, is pronounced OU. And this is one of the exceptions of the rule of thumb that I just mentioned, which says that final consonant is silent. So amour does not obey this rule. No surprise. So the final R is pronounced E. This is a final consonant is silent, a little bit of an exception here. Just remember that it's pronounced e, like in the English word egg. Do, E-A-U is pronounced o in French. And the fraîche, A-I in French is pronounced e, like in the word egg, like the English word egg. And C-H is pronounced sh. So those are rules of pronunciation. And final E is silent. So, je vis d'amour et d'eau fraîche. I live on love alone. So I hope that you enjoyed today's a little tip. And I will look forward to seeing you tomorrow. the 10th of February. And don't forget that on the 11th and on the 14th, have part one and part two of webinar, masterclass, I don't know how to call it. Really, I want to give you more tips for a French romantic Valentine. Stay on your game. Keep going for your dreams to become bilingual and stay romantic. I'll see you tomorrow. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.